behavioral. They're also really good swimmers and they like to climb trees, so you'll see them swimming sometimes in areas and in trees a lot. They lay about 15 eggs, so they'll lay eggs when they have babies. And then when they hatch, over the winter, they actually they hibernate in dens, and they'll live in communal dens with other snakes too, which is kind of neat and not something that all snakes do. But that way they can stay warm and not freeze over the winter.